Written in these walls are the stories that I can't hear.